On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true
hold it.
Love
hold it.
Gave
hold it, singers.
To me.
All right. Who's got the partridge? You, Cecilia?
Well, there's something that looks like a partridge behind me. Of course, I'm not sure what a partridge looks like, but it is eating a pear.
Eating a pear?
In a tree.
There's a tree.
Yes, a little pear tree with a partridge in it, just like the song says.
Well, I should think a simple Christmas card.
Well, my boyfriend Marvin Blount sent it over. He's so impulsive.
Would have expressed the thought.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge.
Hold it.
A pear tree.
Special delivery for Cecilia Sokol.
Lovebirds, how nice.
Looks like pigeons to me.
Turtle doves.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens.
The plot thickens with a package of chickens.
Two turtle doves and a package from Marvin Blatt.
Do doves eat pears?
Don't let the partridge hear that. He looks greedy.
On the fourth day of greeting.
That's not in the song. This is ridiculous.
This is ridiculous.
My true love gave to me
four calling birds.
Birds, birds, birds.
You're not helping.
Three French hens.
How do you sing with all those feathers flying around?
We try not to inhale.
Two turtle doves.
The partridge laid an egg on the harpsichord.
And the egg on a harpsichord.
You wouldn't believe what I got out here now.
You mean?
Enter the room, everything.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
12 drummers drumming.
11 pipers piping. 10 lords a leaping.
9 ladies dancing.
8 maids a milking. 7 swans a swimming. 6 geese a laying. 5 golden rings.
The chickens are in the chimes.
Calling birds. 3 French hens. 2 turtle.